Disclaimer: this story serves as an example and is fictional. In the following, the word woman refers to the biological sex opposed to gender and to menstruating individuals in general. The majority of women of childbearing age experience mental and physical symptoms before the onset of their menstruation. Up to one-third of these women experience these alterations as slightly impairing. However, for a very small number of women, these mental changes are so strong that they impair their quality of life and lead to interpersonal conflicts or even to suicidality. In these cases, the symptoms refer to the so-called premenstrual dysphoric disorder, or in short, PMDD, which has been recognized as a psychological disorder since 2013. The PMDD symptoms synchronize with the menstruation cycle. They often begin about a week before menstruation and diminish a few days after menstrual bleeding. For some women, the PMDD symptoms begin after ovulation. The research has shown that there is no difference in the concentration of sex hormones between women with and without PMDD. However, women with PMDD seem to show an increased sensitivity to normal fluctuations in sex hormones during the premenstrual phase. Nina suffers from PMDD and feels like a different person during this phase. She experiences marked changes in her mood and in her behavior. Suddenly, everything feels overwhelming to her. She suffers from mood swings that she cannot control. Even small things irritate her, and she often gets into interpersonal conflicts with her family. She is less patient and less sensitive than usual to her children. Due to this shift in emotional state, she feels confused and tends to blame herself. Her concentration difficulties and lack of energy also lead to impairments at her workplace. She has to try to plan her important appointments around her premenstrual phase. With the onset of her menstruation, her symptoms also recede, and she feels noticeably relieved and begins to recognize herself again. For a PMDD diagnosis, at least one of the following affective core symptoms must be present: marked mood swings, irritability or anger, depressive mood, and anxiousness. These core symptoms must be accompanied by additional psychological or physical symptoms so that five or more symptoms are present during most menstrual cycles. These symptoms cause severe distress or marked functional impairment in the affected woman's daily life. If the PMDD is not treated, it can become chronic or even lead to suicidality. The PMDD must be differentiated from other psychological disorders. Symptoms of other psychological disorders such as depression or anxiety disorders can become more severe before the menstruation onset. In the past, Nina has consulted several healthcare professionals. However, she often had to face ignorance and a lack of understanding. She did not feel that she was taken seriously. Her current psychotherapist knows PMDD well and hands her a symptom diary to start tracking her symptoms with. For a careful diagnosis, Nina is asked to use this symptom diary to record her symptoms on a daily basis during two cycles. Her psychotherapist will be able to inform her about current medical and psychotherapeutic treatment options. Other possible support areas include gynecologists, psychologists, and family doctors. For more information on the disorder, diagnosis, and current treatment options, we have attached links with informative articles and a cycle calendar template below.